God bless you. I'm here just telling you again, thank you for joining me on our first broadcast with Ambassadors of Integrity and Power Internet International Network. I thank God for you joining me. I thank God for, all of those that came in the studio, those that came on the telephone lines, those that assisted me, my covenant partners. I am excited about what God is doing. I want you to be excited as well because God is doing something right now in the atmosphere. God is doing something right now on this internet. God is taking us to the nations. I just left an awesome service with Prophet O'Shea and Assistant Pastor Apostle Tracy Foreman. I'm talking about the communion and what God expects and what God wants from us. I'm telling you, if there is a will, God just keep bringing it up in my spirit. There's a way to do ministry. And so my prayer today is that you find the will, that you have the will, so God can provide you the way. My God, there is no excuse anymore why you can't do ministry. There is no excuse why the word can't get out. There is no excuse why people can't be delivered, set free. As you know, they say in the old that the internet was the devil, but God is using this platform to deliver, set free, and to set things in motion in the kingdom. Why don't you come be a part of that? Why don't you step out into the internet and begin to launch ministry, that thing that God has given you? Come on, let's do this. Let's do this. There is no excuse anymore. We can use this, that, or the other, but God is asking us, come on, as leaders, as men and women of God, will you go? Will you do it? Come on. You know what? I was sitting here thinking about what God wanted to send Moses, and he began to say that his speech wasn't well, and he began to say how his speech wasn't in order. And God says, well, I'm gonna give you Aaron, your brother, so he can speak for you. You know what God says now? Since you can't find a building, you can't get out here on this internet and proclaim the gospel. Proclaim what God wants for us. Speak his word, speak life into those that are needed. I thank God on today how God is doing it in this end time. Come on, God is moving. You know, I'm gonna tell you something. The enemy just ain't gonna let us just do it all willy-nilly. Sitting here today, oh, so I'm supposed to be in service right now, but how about my son lost the keys to the car? So therefore, I'm still sitting here, but I was able to be in that awesome service with Prophet O'Shea and Assistant Pastor Apostle Foreman. I thank God because God is doing it. You know, my oldest son and daughter-in-law said that they were coming and something else came up. Oh my God. So we wait. But we enjoyed God right here in our home, right here on this internet. We saw the move of God. We heard the move of God. And I want you to know God is doing it. Come on, you need to allow Him to use you to get the word out, use you to spread this gospel. Come on, some kind of way. Come on, God says you can do it. Again, I want to thank everyone that came. Now, remember, we're going to be back on the internet on February the 20th from 10 to 1 and then from 2 to 5. We don't know who's going to show up. I thank God because I asked those that were my Facebook friends to send me some information about your ministry because for the 20th and the 27th, I'm going to be making announcements about different ministries, things, you know. So what I want you to do, if you are listening to this video, inbox me. Now, the only two dates we have left in February that we'll be airing the network is February the 20th and the 27th. By the 27th, I should have a calendar for March. We're going to be posting that calendar for March. Come on, we want you to come be a part. Come on, remember now, if there's a will, there is a way. So let's get the word out. Let's take this word to the world, take it to the nations. I love you. Continue to pray for me as I pray for you.